boys. How are you?
We heard that you have the person who TP'd the art teacher's house. Is that true?
It sure is.
Could we see them? Him? Her?
Right over here. Yeah, we interrogated the suspect for over 40 hours, and he finally cracked.
Hey, fellas.
Butters?
Yep, I'm in jail.
You confessed?
Uh-huh. They said I TP'd the art teacher's house. I don't seem to remember it, but they're pretty sure it was me. I just can't get my behavior under control.
His parents are on their way down now.
Yeah, and boy, are they gonna let me have it. Just wait till my father gets here.
You guys, we can't let him do this. What are you talking about? This is a gift from God. An early Easter present all wrapped up with a pretty ribbon from Jesus Christ himself.
Well, I'm just a little asshole is what I am. When God made me, he must have not been paying very close attention because I turned out wrong. Just plain wrong.
Officer Barbrady, Butters didn't TP that house.
Why do you say that?
Because it was...
Wiffle ball, anyone? Anyone care for a nice game of wiffle ball?
You know, it's not my parents I'm worried about. It's my girlfriend, Carrie. Well, she lives in Michigan, but when she finds out about this, woo smokies, is she gonna be sore. She might even break up with me, and it would serve me right, too.
All right, boys, visiting time is over. Thanks for stopping, boy.
Well, 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 I had to see it to believe it.
Hi, Dad.
Don't you hi-dad me. Look at you. Standing behind prison bars again!
Yeah.
What fibs have you been telling this policeman, Butters? You know damn well you didn't toilet paper that house.
Huh?
Butters was with us all night, Officer Barbrady.
Butters, what have we told you about confessing to crimes you didn't commit? We have had it, mister!
Well, he kept accusing me for hours, and then he shot me up with sodium pentothal.
And that's your excuse.
Well, looks like I made a mistake. I guess I better let you out now.